Rain! Huwag mo kalilimutan ng part na to, ha? I know it's been a distant past, diba, na nangyari ito. But once upon a time, your glory as Rain, as a person, as binibining Zamboanga kung saan ka man nanalo, ma'am, you were the queen to most guys in your area. For them, Diyosa ka na. And for this stupid guy, for your husband, ma'am, diba, you are just a stupid wife na pwedeng lokohin anytime. Na kasi pa pwede kanyang utuhin. Napapayag ka naman kahit anong mangyari. Di ba? Siguro, ma'am, sa lahat ng pagkakataon na niloko kanyang, di kaya nagbalik sa iyan kasi naawa na lang. Kasi maganda ka naman, pero mukha kang tanga. Sayang po ang ganda, ma'am, pag natanga-tanga tayo.
Tama.
Mm-mm, buti alam niyo po. You'll be okay. It's normal. Kasi, ma'am, sorry, ha? Feeling ko, it's not exactly that you want him back sa buhay mo. Hindi yun totoo. Kaya ganyan ka ganyan ang pakiramdam mo ngayong gabi because you feel bad na pinakulong mo siya.
Isa yun.
Diba? Don't feel bad that he deserved that. Ilang araw po siya nakulong?
2 days ata.
Opo, ma'am. Kung ma'am, kung 8 times ka niloko, dapat sana 8 times, di ba, ng 2 days. At least 16, kalahating buwan sana siya doon. But all those times, ma'am, ano, pinagbigyan mo siya. He got away many times. What are your plans right now? You still want him back? That's how crazy you are? Then, ma'am, kasi ma'am, ganito po, ano, panuntunan ko po ito, ma'am. You called my show. I don't know if you called my show because you want advice. Pero, ma'am, kung may plano ka na ayoko nang guluhin yan, I will just wish you good luck. Maybe I can tell you right now, don't feel bad about him being in jail. Pero kung may plano ka na po at ang plano mo ay mag-antay, ayoko na pong guluhin yan, let it be. Kasi ma'am, kasi kung masaya ka sa katangahan mo, suportahan na lang kita, anong gagawin ko? Baka magbago, di ba? Kasi yun naman po ang iniisip mo ngayon, di ba? Di ba? Kaya mo naman siya po, ano? Kaya mo naman siya gustong, ano, patawarin. Baka magbago, di po ba?
Oo.
Ma'am, paano pag hindi pala?
Ano lang
and
naman,
the biggest question, paano pag hindi pala babalik yan? Anong aantayin mo? Well, I will just wish you na sana one day you are just gonna get tired. Nalulungkot ako, you were once a beauty queen but you never lived the life of one. It's been years since it happened. But your crown was never taken away from you. Question. Are you looking for someone who can tell you or who will tell you stop expecting and hoping and wishing he'll be back, or are you looking for someone who will tell you I understand you?
I understand.
Okay, let me be that person. Good luck.
Thank
I
you.
Wish you good luck.
Thank you.
If this is the only life that you know how to live, if this is the only life you are willing to live, if this is the only life and there's no other way of life you can imagine your life to be, let me be that person who's going to tell you, Mami Rain, good luck.
No.
I don't want to take you away, ma'am, from the only reality that you know. You are 41.
Uh-oh.
You've been down this road before. I'm sorry. You've been down this road before. You know exactly the art of forgiveness. You know exactly how it feels, how to deal when you are so hurt and when you are so down. You know exactly how it feels to be the second best. And I know you've waited all your life to feel that you are number one to this guy you've treated number one all your life. You've invested 20 years of your life being with this guy, and I want you to at least feel na sana magkatotoo yan at may pag-asa. Good luck, mami.
Thank you.
And I apologize. I want you to know that I do not completely support you. That I'm giving you my good luck only because it's what you want. Not because it's what I want for you. Ma'am, kung nakikinig po itong asawa niyo po na manloloko, nabalak niyo sana magbago, sana bumalik. Kasi ma'am, ganito ano, we are not even sure kung babalik yan. Unang-una, maiba na yan. Tama? Kaya kita ginugood luck kasi gusto ko na pagdaan namin proseso at sana mapagod ka in the process. Sana mapagod ka, ma'am. Ano? Opo. At kung babalik naman, sana bumalik siya ng buong-buo na siya. Hindi yung parang naglalokohan kayo ulit.
Oo. So,
either or, ma'am, kailangan mong pagdaanan yung proseso. Eh. So, sige po, good luck kita. Kung nakaantabay po siya, ano pong gusto mong sabihin sa kanya?
Mag-aantay ako kung pagod na siya sa, kung tapos na siya sa mga kalokohan niya. Mahal ko pa rin siya despite sa...
Tell him, ano pong tawagan niyo?
Langga.
Okay, langga.
Langga. Lubos ako na sa utan. Pero after ng galit ko, kahit anong gawin ko, ikaw pa rin talaga yung mahal ko. Kailan ako iiyak. Pero sana makakayanin ko. Nakikita ko mga anak natin ang lungkot. Kahit sabihan ako na selfish ako. Dahil selfish tayo dahil sarili lang natin iniisip natin. Gusto kong bawiin ulit. Thank you.
You want him back sa buhay mo, ma'am. Gusto ko marinig yan. I want you to convince him. I want you to let him know all the good things that you guys had and you can still have if he will be back in your life. I want you to remind him that the best of the years to come will be with you and that you should be together. I want you to ask him to reconsider the plans. Ma'am, I know we are so stupid, ma'am, with what we're doing tonight, but let me support you. You need a friend, you've got me. I got your back right now. I want you to ask him, ma'am, to reconsider the plans and reassess his life right now. And I want you to remind him that once upon a time, he looked into your eyes and he promised that forever is happening beside you. Go ahead.
Langga. Sana hindi pride lang iisipin mo. Sana iniisip mo yung paano mo ako napa-oo? Paano mo ako inahan? Sana naisip mo ang pamilya natin. Sana hindi lang sarili mo. Dahil hindi ka forever magiging malakas. Patanda na tayo. Gusto ko pala kahit anong galit ko, ikaw pa rin ang gusto kong kasama. Gagawin ko. Ang i-recheck mo ako. Harap ng babae. Pero sana naisip mo na naloko mo ay sobrang nakakasakit sa akin. Sobrang nakakasakit sa pamilya. Ang mga anak natin, teenager na. May tingala ka. Pero ngayon, nakikita ko ang kalungkutan. Kahit bibihira ko ipakita na nalulungkot ako, pero nakikita ko naiintindihan nila at tahimik. Ano, ma-realize mo yun. Sana. Thank you, Papa Jack. Okay na.
I don't exactly know what to tell you, ma'am. I want to be honest and transparent to you. And right now, I want you to know that this is plain stupidity at its finest. Tama po ba?
Tama.
But that's what you are when you are in love. And tonight, you are not just fighting for any principle. You are in love. It breaks my heart to tell you, sige na po, sinusuportahan po kita. It's completely against my principle to tell you I am your friend at imbis na ilayo kita sa bagay na pwede pang makapanakit sa'yo, sinusuportahan pa kita only because it's a lot painful for you to lose the guy than to wait for him. And I understand that. I have told a lot of my friends praying na I am not going to watch you. I will not allow you to kill yourself as I watch you do that. And tonight, you are talking to me and I'm allowing you to go ahead and lose your identity. And I'm telling you it's completely okay. And yes, if the entire world right now, Rain, would tell us we are both stupid, I'd like to wish the same thing you wished. I want him to be back in your life if he will be back. I know that no amount of discouragement would discourage you tonight para i-abandon po yung quest just to have him back sa buhay mo. I'd like to wish that after this, ano, mapagod ka kung hindi naman siya babalik. But maybe sa ating mga buhay-buhay, Rain, we will have this one person who can make us throw everything, all the ideas, the templates, the logics that we have out of the window only to wish for that one moment na kahit gaano kasakit na ibigay niya sa atin, we are going to hope na one day he'll come running back, knocking in your door and looking into your eyes and saying, Rain, I'm sorry for all the times I was able to hurt you. I'd like to apologize for the nights I left you alone and I was with somebody else, and I would love to make it up sa iyo. I'd wish that. It's a fairy tale. There's a 1% chance it might happen, ma'am. There's that 1% chance it might happen. I grab it. 1% is good enough for me. I'd like to support you. But when time comes, when it's too tough, when it's too painful for you to even contemplate, ma'am, kung ano ba ang meron naghihintay sa'yo after those countless sleepless nights that you're going to wait, I want you to reconsider this plan. Ma'am Rain, it's been a while since I said this to a caller, but let me apologize on behalf of all the guys who hurt and who was able to hurt a girl, especially those who are innocently loving someone. And that's one. And you're one of those very, very few. Forgive us.
Okay.
Finally, I want you to let him know how much you love him. Tell him.
Dad? Mahal naman pa rin ito. Kahit saan ako titigil sa bahay nito, maligit. Ikaw at ikaw nakikita ko dito. Ano yung paano mo kami eh. Iniingatan. Miss ko na yung pag-uwi mo galing umisita. Miss ko na yung nagbabike tayo magkasama. sabihin ko lahat sa'yo. Miss ko lang kausap ka. Miss ko lang magiging tatay mo sa mga bata. Ang hirap magiging tatay at nanay sa bahay. Saan ka man? Mahal kita, ma-realize mo yun kung gaano kahalaga ang pamilya. Sana uwi ka. Uwi ka para sa amin. Dahil kahit anong sakit, ikaw pala mahal ko.
I don't want to lie to you. All I know tonight is that you are so focused and determined that whatever happens, ma'am, mag-aantay ka sa kanya. And I hope, ma'am, if it's a mistake to still go back to you, I hope he makes that mistake. I hope. We are very stupid with what we've agreed upon tonight, ma'am. This is not my style, but I am your friend. I don't really care about anybody else tonight other than you. You are a well-accomplished person. You came from a good family. And for someone like you, ma'am, I know you're a very intelligent woman. For someone like you calling my show, asking me what to do, you must be in so much pain. And again, for what it's worth, I'd like to apologize on behalf of all the men na nakapanakit po ng babae. We are very stupid. We sometimes do not know the amount of pain we inflict and the amount of happiness we take away from you and the trauma that we cause you. And patawarin niyo po kami. You are very compassionate. You don't deserve to cry this way. But maybe someday it will make sense, and I just really hope that someday is soon.